That's right, okay. So this is episode... blah blah blah. So I was gonna go back and... do that whole puzzle, but I don't think it's necessary. So I'm just gonna keep on playing, and we'll see what's up. Nice. So yeah, apparently I can get all the way up without actually doing that puzzle. Now I wanna do this. I'm gonna finish this now because, well, first of all, I know how to do it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure like, it's a side mission. It just seems like it. Because it's so hard. Right, you need to jump. Come on. Oh my god, jump. Oh, it's right here. So yeah, this is the place where I was at, but I'm pretty sure it's a side quest. So I'll get it later, or my brother has my controller, so I don't know if it would be easy or not, so... fuck. Alright, so... so hard. No, my god. Wrong button. It's still hard, but you know. Why did I do that? Dude, it's so fucked up. Why can't there be these one button to do the whole up kick thing? Okay. Alright, don't fuck up, don't fuck up. I need a save, I need a save. Damn it. That's not what I want to do. Save. Fuck. Okay. I got 4 of 10. That's not a lot. What is this? What the hell is this? I don't know. Oh my god, this is so stupid. God, what are you doing? This guy's a piece of shit, dude. Why is he on such a pitch? This guy's fucking me up. Come on. That better be it. Why was that so hard? I don't know why. I'm probably going the wrong way. Tired of this. I do need my controller back. This is really frustrating. Unless I can't go back. I can't go back, huh? Shit. Wait, what's this? Damn it. So I can't get up here. Nope, okay. That's something. Did I mention I have a headache right now? So. Did too early. It's so frustrating. I cannot believe how frustrating this. This is not fun. Why'd you fucking press tab? That shit didn't work, but like, I barely went inside the thing. What the fuck is that? Bullshit. This game. This is honestly ruining the whole game for me. Fuck, give me a save. It really is ruining the whole game. I'm not having fun, I'm just having so frustrated. But again, it's because I'm on keyboard, so. Holy shit, dude. I wanna go, there's a green thing right there, but I don't wanna like accidentally have to redo everything. Alright. What's this? Do I get to learn how to do the sticky thing? On the green walls? Long time no wish door. You can double jump now? I did not know that was possible. Alright. It does feel more natural. Wait, where am I going? Okay. Wow. If I had to do the whole dimension thing, I'd be like so frustrated. That's gonna be so hard. It's probably gonna happen, but damn. This fucking game. Alright, oh. Oh my god. Wait, how? What? Ah, this game. This game is not making me nice anymore. What the fuck am I supposed to do here? Double jump. Oh my god, you're seriously not crazy. I can't do it right now. Not on the keyboard, it's so hard. How the hell will I do this? No fucking way. You're telling me to do this? This is fucked up. This is ruining the whole game for me on the keyboard. This is not nice anymore. Okay, that works for me. Fuck. It's so frustrating. Stop it. This is not good anymore. Oh my god, I'm getting my ass kicked. The stupid bombs are like really annoying. Goodness. This game is so hard now. I'm dead. It's fucked up. Those stupid bombs are so fucked up. How much bullshit I did for that? How did he kill me so fast? This game is not fun anymore. It sucks. I fucking need a controller. This is so hard. Holy shit. Yeah. Please be damned. Fuck. This is really hard. All these controls are getting so confusing. Alright. Yeah, I really need those. Piece of shit. Oh my god. I need a safe one, definitely. Are you serious? I had it right there. You guys are pieces of shit right here. Fuck. What the fuck? No. Like, usually when you can do the whole wall thing, you can jump on the other side, like this. But when you do this, it just goes to the other side. Like, I can't stay on the right. Alright. What? Okay. Oh, this is so frustrating. It is the most frustrating I had in a really long time. No. You see? You press Q. Oh my god. This is... it's so fucked up, man. I gotta watch other people play this part on keyboard. It's like, how the hell can you do this? Alright, you gotta actually press the arrows. I thought you could maybe not, because I keep pressing the arrows. Fuck you. Shit. I wish they can just like maybe save up here. Like, right here. Save point, man. I have to go all the way back down. That's probably the most frustrating. I'm gonna start all over. Let me do this. That was a good spot. Alright, I got the rhythm. He's space, space. Q. You're so stupid. Perfect, okay. Kind of perfect. I am really burnt out on this game. It's completely changed the whole funness to it. And it's really, really unfortunate that I'm really feeling mad. Holy shit. Gosh. Alright. What the fuck? It's so fucked up, right? I mean, clearly you know what to do. It's like, on the keyboard, it's like, holy shit. I don't wanna stop until I finish this. I know there's a save point up there, so. Why are you serious? I'm gonna die on a fucking spike zone. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna stop right here.